Well, you know, lots of coaches, they act like a spoiled child, running around up and down the sidelines, acting all crazy and wild. You'd be totally shocked if any of them ever smiled. But not Tony Dungy. His manner is quite mild. He doesn't try to instill fear. He doesn't cause any harm. He doesn't get upset. He doesn't get all alarmed. He states things plain, and he stays real calm. And he loves the fact that he can rely on Peyton Manning's arm. Yes, I betcha Peyton is at least partly to blame for why Tony Dungy's demeanor always stays the same. 'Cause with Peyton around, Tony only has to worry about the defensive game. When it's offensive time, he lets Peyton do all of the things that earned him fame. Yes, he is Tony Dungy. He's calm, he's relaxed. He finally won that Super Bowl, and he got there through the Pats. Let's hope that he decides to stay where he's at, because the Colts have got a good thing going, and that is that. Yeah, that's that.